Keith Urban and Bruno Mars were the big winners at the 2017 American Music Awards. Urban swept the country awards for which he was nominated and seemed genuinely shocked with his triple win for Male Artist, Song and Album.
Hi, it's Keith here. We just got in the car. We want to say thank you so much to all of you guys watching this for voting for these three honours. It's indescribable. I can't thank you guys enough.
While Bruno picked up the coveted Artist of the Year trophy. Although Lady Gaga was in Washington, D.C. for a performance, she was awarded the AMA for Favorite Female Artist and accepted the honor on stage in the U.S. Capitol. Other winners include Niall Horan for New Artist of the Year and Imagine Dragons were named Best Pop and Rock Group. Shawn Mendes earned the award for Favorite Artist in the Adult Contemporary segment, and the Chainsmokers picked up their trophy in the Electronic Dance Music grouping.